O Jerusalem, city that stones the prophets and murders the messengers sent to her, how I have longed to gather your children, as a hen gathers her brood under her wings, but you would not let me. And so I tell you, you shall never again see me until the time when you say, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. But take care that no one misleads you, for many will come claiming, I am the Messiah, and many will be fooled by them. For the time is near at hand, when you will hear the noise of the battle, for nation will make war upon nation, kingdom upon kingdom, and there will be famines and earthquakes. But with all these things comes the birth pains of a new age. For as things were in Noah's days,
happy Noah's days!
So will they be when the Son of Man comes.
Come on, animals! Come on! There's a 73% chance of rain!
For in the days before the flood, men ate and drank and married, and they knew nothing until the flood came and swept them all away.
Oh, Master, are you not afraid we shall be drowned?
Have you no faith? Peace, be still. For when the Son of Man comes, there will be men working in the field. And of all these men, one will be taken and the others left. Women grinding at the wheel. And of all these women, one will be taken and the others left. So keep awake then. For you do not know on what day the Lord is to come. Who is the trusty servant? The man charged by his master to take care of all his property and pay his servants at the proper time. Well, happy is that servant who is at his job when the master comes. For I tell you, he'll be put in charge of all his master's problems. But what of the bad servant, who sits about saying, oh, the master is a long time coming. And he begins bullying the other servants, and eating and drinking with his drunken friends. I tell you, the master will come on a day he least expects, at a time he does not know, and he'll cut him to pieces. Then he'll take his place among the hypocrites. Where there is
wailing,
and gnashing of teeth,
gnash, gnash, gnashing.
Remember, if the householder had known at what time the burglar was coming, he would have stayed awake all night.
Master, this woman was caught in a very act of adultery, and in the law that Moses has laid down, such women are to be stoned.
Yeah, what do you say about it, mister?
That the one of you who is faultless shall throw the first stone.
Oh, boy.
Where are they now? That's not what I think you should
do. Come on,
sir. Nor do I think you. You may go, but do not sin again.
Where are you going?
Now, when the Son of Man comes with all his angels with him, he'll sit in state on his throne with all the nations gathered before him. And he will separate them into two groups, as a shepherd separates the sheep from the goats. For when I was hungry, you gave me food. And when I was thirsty, you gave me drink. When I was naked and without a home, you took me to your house. And when I was ill and in prison, you came to my aid. And then I will say to him,
Master, when was it we saw you hungry and gave you food, or thirsty and gave you drink?
Yes, or in prison or helped you.
And then he will say to them, anything you did for one of my brothers here, however humble, you did for me.
Oh, I get it.
And then he will say to those on his left, a curse is upon you. Go to the eternal fire that has been ready for you with the devil and his angels. For when I was hungry, you didn't give me anything to eat. And when I was thirsty, you didn't give me anything to drink. When I was naked and without a home, you didn't take me to your house. When I was ill and in prison, you didn't come to my aid. And then they will say to him,
oh, Master, if we'd known it was you, we would have taken you round the corner for a cup of coffee.
And then he will say to them, anything you did not do for one of my brothers here, however humble, you did not do for me. Go take your place in eternal punishment.
We love all as it's all made. Did you count the
I tell you this, one of you among us will betray me.
Can it be me, Lord?
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 Rabbi, can you mean me?
The words are yours. Do quickly what you have to do.
Oh,
none of you stay awake with me one hour. I'll stay awake and be spared the test. Oh, the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak.
Everyone else may fall away on your account, but I never will.
I tell you, tonight before the cock crows, you'll all betray me 3 times. Father, thy will be done!
If you are the Son of God, turn these stones into bread.
Stones into bread!
Man does not live by bread alone. He lives by every word that God utters.
If you are the Son of God, throw yourself down, for Scripture says, He will send His angels to support you, and they will hold you in their arms.
Hold you in their arms!
You shall not tempt the Lord your God.
All these things I will give you if you do me homage.
Do me homage!
Begone, Satan! You shall do homage to the Lord your God and worship Him alone. Prophets have written.